What is up, my people? My name is Siblaze Memo. Welcome to another reaction video, where today we'll be reacting to Super Smash Bros. Song Never Easy, Source Filmmaker by CG5. Y'all already know who CG5 is. Hashtag amazing, awesome singer. Hashtag person I make animations for and not get paid, by the way. Not sponsored. That's besides the point. Anyway, so I'm just deciding to make this reaction video because I love CG5 and... you guys already know that from the countless CG5 reactions that I've made. I'm gonna put all of those in the link in the description below. I'm even put his channel in the link in the description below because he's just such an amazing person. And you already know how I feel about him. So anyway, let's begin this video in 3, 2, 1, let's go! Guess we got that good old CG5 logo. Made in Studio Spring. Speak us louder. Okay, so this is showing Mario, Link, Samus, and Kirby, right? Hey. Oh, now it's lighting them up. I guess you could say those are the main four. Hey! There's like a little Mario thing. That's the SNES, right? Or whatever? No, that's the Nintendo 64, right? Yeah. Hey, CG5's voice. Oh! Yeah. Yeah. That, I mean, that is true. Master Hand! No introduction. Hey. That's what I say to every single person I play with in Smash Bros. By the way, guys, I'm getting a monitor for Christmas, so I might be able to make play Super Smash Bros. 4, but not Ultimate, because I don't have a Switch. Hey, weird fact, I didn't know that Samus was a girl. I thought he was a boy first. She was a boy for so long. I also might make a cover song version of this song. Oh wait, no, I remember. Okay, I'm gonna need to pause this for a second. I remember, I saw this exact same, instrumental. It was in a live stream that he had, like, a while ago, where he was, like, doing an instrumental for this song, and he was like, he was gonna make it, and honestly, I've just been waiting. This is the instrumental from that I remember. Oh, there, I'm getting the Smash Ball, that's so true. Hey. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's cool. That's so cool. What's happening to Master Hand? Hey. Oh, I just remember I saw Snake hiding in the box. Who else has made Kirby and Smash Bros? I've made Mario as well. And Toon Link, not Link. Uh, da na da na 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 da na 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 da da na. Oh, hey, hey. Yep, he uploaded an instrumental today, so I might make a cover song of this version of this song. Purple Waluigi, Waluigi style. Purple Waluigi. Stumble if I got back up again. If it is to you once. I'm just reading the lyrics. Fight you once. Wait, I want to pass this one more time. The thing I love about CG5 is how his lyrics make sense. And, like, the lyric, like, speed, it's something memorizable and something pretty easy to memorize. Like, someone can memorize this within, like, an hour. And, I mean, that's just what I like about him. He just, like, cares about his lyrics and his song. So, anyway, let's continue on. AI. Look at back up again. Oh, that's the darkness in, that's like Crazy Hand or something, right? I will fight you once again. Oh crap, wait up. See, there's Snake right there. Ooh. I'm going to add that onto my songs. Okay. Now, because it's at the time, that's the end of the song. Another great song, CG5. You never cease to amaze me. Like, you're always just so amazing. How do you make these songs so good? I honestly don't know. I cannot wait for your next one. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to animate this one, but now that I'm getting a microphone and a monitor, I will be able to stream some Super Smash Bros. Because of the new Ultimate, in celebration of the new Ultimate. And I am also going to be making a cover of this song, maybe. I don't know. Anyway, that's the end of the video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, please hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And also hit the notification button to know my videos are coming out. If you want to see any of my other gaming videos, they're at the top.